Good morning, all of you. Welcome to Common School. I hope you all are doing well. My name is Anisha Saini and I'm here to teach you computer science. Now, children, you must have studied about computer in your previous class. In your class 2, you must have studied about computer, that it is a machine. It works, okay? It works with the help of electricity. But now we will understand it, how it works with electricity, what process goes inside it. Now, the basic thing on which a computer works is its cycle. What cycle it is? IPO cycle. The full form of IPO is your input, process, output. Now, say children, whenever a user, the person who is using a computer, is providing an information to the computer, is giving an information, suppose I have typed something with the help of my keyboard, or I am doing something with the help of my mouse, okay, my input devices, then it is called, I am giving it input. Okay, now the processing is going on inside the CPU, okay, with the help of the brain. What the brain? The brain of the computer, the small chip which is inside your motherboard or underneath your fan, underneath your computer CPU fan, underneath your CPU fan is your what? Brain of the computer. Now, like you people have brain, whatever I am telling you, you are able to understand. In the same manner, whatever information a user gives to a computer, the computer uses its brain to process it, to utilize it, to understand it. Now, the computer is using its brain to understand what the user is giving it. And the thing which is in front of you on your screen after the processing is called its output. Okay, now let me give you an example. Suppose you want to drink an orange juice. Okay, now you are asking your mother to prepare an orange juice. Your mother took a juicer. Okay, she peeled off the oranges, put the oranges inside the juicer. Now, what is it going on? She has given the input. She has provided the oranges inside the, she has put the oranges inside the juicer. She started the juicer. The juice starts coming out. Now, what happens? The juice start coming out. Processing is going on inside the juicer. Now, in a glass, she put down all the juice which she has taken out from the oranges. Now, what is in the glass is the output, is the final result which is in front of you. Okay. Now, in the same manner, whatever information, whatever input you are giving to your computer with the help of keyboard and mouse is your input, is the part of the cycle is your input. Okay. The processing which is going on with the help of the CPU is called your process. Okay. And the result which is in front of you on your main screen of your computer is called your final result or the output. That is why it is called IPO cycle. Input, process, output. This is the main cycle on which your computer works. Now, let's take another example to make the concept more easier for you. Suppose you are using a calculator, okay, to solve some mathematical question. You have typed in your calculator 3 plus 2. What it is? It is your input. You are asking a question from your calculator. Now, you have done 3 plus 2. The processing is going on inside the calculator. Now, you have pressed the button of equals to. What comes in front? Answer is 5. 5 is what? Your final result. 5 is what? Your final result. In this manner, you have given the input to your calculator. Processing is done inside the calculator and result is on the small screen of your calculator. That is your answer 5. Okay. Now, children, try to understand this fact. In the same manner, whenever you are doing something on your computer, whether you are doing your paint application or you are typing on your Word or on your Microsoft Word, or you are playing some game on your computer, unless and until you give the instruction, to your computer to do this thing, the computer will not do its own. Okay, by its own. The computer will not do anything like this. Okay, you have to give the instruction in the form of input to the computer. You are playing a game. You have to press the arrow keys for playing the game. Unless and until you press the arrow keys, the information will not come in front of you of your screen. Nothing will happen. unless and until you are striking with your joystick to play a game, nothing will happen. Your gun will not move, your car will not move. Okay, you want to type a letter to your principal, or you want to write a small essay on anything, on your Word, on your Microsoft Word, you have to type the keyboard buttons to get the final result on the key, on the screen, on your main screen, okay, on your desktop. In the same manner, you want to draw something. With which device you draw in your paint application? With your mouse. Okay. What all does a mouse do? It is an input device. Okay. It helps you to draw images. Okay. What is a keyboard? It is also an input device. It helps you to type letters, words and numbers. Okay. And what is your desktop? The main screen in front of you, it is your output device. Okay. Now let me tell you the three types of devices. Firstly, one is your input device, which helps you to give the instructions. Okay. Second is your processing device. Your processing device is the CPU, central processing unit, the brain of your computer, with the help of which your computer do all the processing. And output device are your desktop screen. Okay. Your printer is your output device. Printer is your output device because whatever instruction you are giving to your computer, you want a picture to come out from your C drive or D drive, you have saved anything and you want a picture to come out from your computer. How will you do? You give the instruction to the computer that I want this image with the help of your printer. Okay. You type the button of print image. Okay, and what happens? Image is printed out with the help of a printer, which becomes your output. Okay. In other case, joystick is what? Most of you people are using joysticks to play games. Joystick is what? It helps you to play games. It is also an input device. Processing device is your CPU. Okay. Input device, the main small input device, which you need to learn right now, is your keyboard, your mouse, okay, that are your two input devices, then joystick, because you all play video games and all, okay, then comes your processing device is your CPU, okay, which use all the processing, then your output device is the screen, is the desktop screen, which gives you the final result. I hope you people are understanding the main thing on which the computer actually works. That is your input, process, output, your IPO cycle, and what are the different input devices, processing device and output devices. In short, IPO cycle helps your computer to run to understand all your instructions given to it. It processes it and gives you the final result. Okay. And what are the and under categorize, if you categorize them, in under input devices are your keyboard and mouse, under output devices is your CPU, and output device is your main screen or desktop, and under processing device is your CPU. Okay. Now try to understand these facts by doing the usual things at home. You all people must be having your mobile phones of your parents. Try to play anything unless and until you touch the screen and give the instruction to your Android mobile phones also, you are not able to play any game, right? You have to give the instruction. You have to switch on the game. Okay. You have to use the keypad to play your game. You have to give the instruction, right? In the same manner, your mother is cooking in the kitchen. See, whatever she is doing, she is giving some input to her work. Then after that, the processing, the cooking is done, and then the result is in your plates, right? Now you, in the small things which is around you, and if you are having computer, you're doing something on your computer, understand the process between the user and the computer. Okay. What it is a continuous relationship between a user and computer. Okay. What it is? The IPO cycle on which your computer works. Okay. Thank you everyone. I hope you understand this topic. Be careful, stay at home and do well. Thank you, children.